Egypt has also been working on getting the foreign nationals out,
Yes,
on
it has.
getting doing some
It's been
deals.
extraordinary, yes.
And doing some deals also for the hostages. Do you have any more information regarding that?
I cannot comment on the hostage issue.
What about foreign nationals? How many are out till now?
Over 500 have left from our U.S. list. That is American citizens, lawful permanent residents, their immediate families. Others have already moved, more are moving as we speak right now, as have significant numbers of other nationalities. That's a process we hope can continue. Egypt has played the critical role in all of this.
But still, the number of wounded Palestinians getting out is very minimum as well. What are the limitations?
There are agreements on the movement of those wounded, and I won't comment further on that.